Hey Chargers, I'm Megan Unlin.
And I'm Yvonne Gonzalez, and welcome to Season 7, Episode 2 of Bolt TV.
First, let's see what one of our seniors in SciBacks has in store for her senior project.
I'm Julie Hernandez. I'm a 17-year-old senior attending Edison High School in the SciBacks program. I've been a part of the program for 4 years since my freshman year, and I am currently sponsored by Hurley for surfing and Nike SB for skating. So I started surfing around the age of 7, and I started skateboarding around the age of 10 or 11. And I started to do these sports because it was something different, and ever since I was a little girl, I always loved being in, around, and near the water. One of the biggest influences was my dad, because if he wasn't there, I wouldn't have even been able to get started in these sports. So he was one of my biggest influences on not only this project, but just me as a person. My project is an all-girls surf and skate camp, so our mission is basically to get girls ages 5 to 15 enrolled in this program, and they are supposed to enhance their abilities in the areas of surfing and skating, so that's what my project hopes to aim for, to improve their abilities and kind of help break gender roles. I'm hoping that this project will, in the next coming years, I will start to see more girls participating in the areas of surfing and skating.
Support the McKenna Clara Foundation and sign up for the Resolution Run today. Remember when we beat Fountain Valley at the Bell game again?
Let us remind you. Our students stepped into the roles of people with special abilities. See what a day in their shoes would be like.
My name is Megan Blatt and I had a visual impairment.
I'm Jordan Charity and today I was nonverbal.
I'm Sarah and I was deaf, hearing impaired.
My name is Coach Chin and I have been in a wheelchair all day.
Walking in my shoes is an opportunity for general ed students to kind of get to experience some of the challenges that people with a disability live on a daily basis.
It was really hard to communicate with people because unless they were standing right in front of me, it was really difficult to make out who they were and what they were trying to say to me.
people will generally talk over you or pretend like you're not there.
You wouldn't know when you mess up on a word, so it would be hard to even answer the question, let alone hear it.
The first question was, wow, what happened to you?
People were looking at me differently.
I like couldn't speak and they were laughing.
You run across someone with a disability, just know they're not strange, they're not weird. They may look different, but on the inside, they're just like you and I, you know?
People don't choose to live with disabilities. It's something that happens to them.
We interviewed some kids at a local martial arts studio to find out what they're thankful for.
I should erase that. Okay, check it out. Congratulations for those of you that got your new belts. You guys look awesome. You had a fun day today. Can I bring it back? Ease you back into things?
I am the whole god!
What are you excited for this Thanksgiving?
What do you know? That's
spending time with family.
Yeah. Lots of food.
The food.
What's your favorite animal?
You made a mistake.
Dogs.
Okay, you mean turkey?
Butterfly shrimp.
Yeah, there you go.
Turkey.
All right,
a dog.
All right, get up.
Dog, you mean a turkey, right?
You could totally tell
it. What are you thankful for this Thanksgiving?
The pumpkin
pie. Well, I'm so confused. Anything and A for a point can tell the difference. We're just made.
For both TV.
I'm thankful for
Bolt TV!
I am thankful for Bolt TV!
Take a look at one of the community service clubs at our school.
PICUP International is one of the oldest high school community organizations, and through service with the Kiwanis family, we promote leadership and unity. Well, my name is Richie Chu, and I'm the Jet Lieutenant Governor of the 32nd District of PICUP International. So the 32nd District of PICUP International is Cal Nepal Kiwans, and we really exemplify our motto of one family, one mission, one word, Kiwans. And pretty much states that, you know, no matter who you are, big or small, together as a family, we can fulfill the common goal of giving back to the world. Besides the district events, within each division, each clubs usually sign up for various service events around their community. You know, give Kiwans a chance, because no matter who you are, we'll welcome you with open arms into our big happy ohana.
Thanks for watching, Chargers, and have a great Thanksgiving. See you next time.